Does the internet make us smarter or more distracted? Let's take a look at what the science. Oh, what was that shiny thing? Hi everyone, Julia here for DNews. It seems like kids these days are spending a lot of time in front of screens. And according to research published in the journal Archives of Disease in Childhood, it's true. And what's more, these experiences are increasingly fragmented. You might pause this YouTube video to go check out Twitter, or you might text your friend while watching a movie. But while these new technologies change our experiences, is our attention becoming more fragmented as well? Research from the University of Southern California Marshall School of Business found that we consume a lot of digital media. I mean a lot. The average American receives more than 15 hours a day of digital media. Everything from YouTube videos and Netflix movies to computer games and text messages. By the age of 7, a child born today will have spent the equivalent of one full year watching screens, according to a study published in the journal Archives of Disease in Childhood. That's basically spending a seventh of your life on the computer or checking your texts. So what is this doing to our brains? Teachers seem to think it's nothing good. According to the Pew Research Center's Internet and American Life Project, 87% of teachers think that technology creates an easily distracted generation with short attention spans. But the research isn't so conclusive. It may seem easy to assume, based on earlier studies on TV watching habits, that screen time does affect attention spans. A study published in the journal Pediatrics reports that for each hour of television watched per day at ages 1 through 3, increases the risk of attention problems such as ADHD by almost 10% by age 7. And that's what a few studies also show. Recent research from Microsoft, of all places, found that average attention span has dropped. 15 years ago, attention spans were around 12 seconds on average, now they're around 8 seconds. And some people think that's less of an attention span than what a goldfish has. But maybe this is a case of adaptation. As we're bombarded with more and more media, we're more discerning about how we consume it. Just like when we used to get yelled at for flipping channels too fast, it only takes an instant to decide if we want to watch something or not. Maybe technology changes the way we focus our attention. But some researchers caution that just because we may be allocating our attention differently as a function of the technologies we may be using, it doesn't mean that the way our attention actually can function has changed. One study published in the journal Human Performance found that young people under 30 begin to lose concentration on workplace tasks after 5 to 15 minutes. But it also suggested that the internet is both the poison and the cure. The study implies that young adults get a boost in mood and attention after browsing the web for a few minutes, then returning to a task. This wasn't the case for older adults who didn't receive the same benefits from a leisurely scroll around the web. The same poll from the Pew Research Center found that 77% of teachers think that the internet has a mostly positive impact on students' research habits. But while technology like the internet and smartphones change the way we tune into information, it literally gives us the world of knowledge at our fingertips. And I wouldn't trade that for anything. Since you've paid attention this far, maybe you should check out this video where Trace explains what ADHD is. Oh yeah, there's some great green screen action in this.
There are three parts, inattentive, impulsive, and hyperactive types, and you can be diagnosed with one, two, or all three of those, and it definitely exists, and it has a long and twitchy history.
All right, guys, how often do you double up on screen time? Are you checking Facebook as you watch this? Tell us about your browsing habits down in the comments below, and keep coming back here to DNews. We have new episodes every day of the week, so make sure you like this video and subscribe to our channel. Thanks!